Shoot.
Yow!
Useful. Sand in my throat burns.
Behave yourself, girl.
Fascinating. safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Bolin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Better. But beware. Maker's End is coming with a close push. To help you deal with her, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Thank you.
God, I found this. That's got their attention. Hardy, little plant. You'll help. This'll wash away the scents for now. Mine included.
Huh? kid!
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobeck. What kind of name is that?
Spotted something!
You'll do.
Here, the girl.
Ah!
see where they've finished up the captives.
Time to rape!
Them, they can't see you. They're leaving. Bad day for one of us.
Time for you to hurt.
You're dead. Wanna play? Here's your invitation!
Gonna cut you down proper!
We don't rally, we're strapped!
This one'll hurt!
Attention!
This chap? You're dead! Dead! It's gonna tear you! What are you chaps doing? Fight! Got you.
Feral machines everywhere. This is a twilight time. Move along now. Rost always said, patience.
Not even making an effort to fit in, I see.
I'm sorry for what happened to Lenora, but it's none of your business, is it? We've got enough to be worried about.
Forget about traveling light.
Fought those